To find the vertical velocity, you should first write down what you know. The acceleration is equal to 9.81 meters per second squared. The initial velocity is equal to zero because the object starts out at rest. And the time is equal to 2 seconds. We have to use the formula Vf equals Vi plus At. And then all you have to do is plug in the numbers for the acceleration and the time because the initial velocity is equal to zero. And it gives you 20 seconds. Or
30 seconds. No,
meters per second.